So pale. Fragile.
My lotuses.
No longer your lotuses. Just as you are no longer worshipped, all that sustains you is a spark of divinity.
There's a demon, Terrorblade. He's killed all the Eldworms and stolen their souls, all but the one hiding in my body.
Selimene is gone. If a new goddess rises in her place, your borders won't matter. Your troops won't matter.
Princess Mirana wants to send your sons and daughters to bleed and die for her goddess. And we're just supposed to accept this?
If Terrorblade gets to the Eldworms, those monsters at Dragonhold won't matter. Nothing will.
Don't let that thing inside speak for you, son.
I'm not you.
We are me. I am in your blood, as you are in mine. It has always been so. It is why you were chosen.
We can't wait for them to come to us. We must go to them.
It profits nothing to move quickly if you do not move wisely.
The whole damned world is coming to an end. We need to fight by their side.
Davion, strike Slyrak down. Change your destiny. Free yourself.
Wake, Vardrak, father of chaos. Your time has come.